How to create an account with Hostgator. Hostgator tutorial. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to create an account with Hostgator step by step. I'll also be providing you with our exclusive 60% off Hostgator hosting promo code that will get you up to 60% off Hostgator hosting, plus a free domain name for annual plans, or $4.99 for non-annual plans instead of paying the full price of $12.99. Make sure you subscribe to our channel as we're always posting new hosting tutorial videos. Let's dive in. The first thing you want to do is click the link in the description below to be taken to Hostgator so you can take advantage of our exclusive Hostgator discount where you will get up to 60% off hosting and a discount on your domain name. The Hostgator promo code you want to enter at checkout is Cupid60. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I'll receive a commission from Hostgator at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be at the Hostgator homepage. Click the Get Started button. You'll now see three different plans: the Hatchling, Baby, and Business plan. The Hatchling plan is a great plan if you're going to have one site. If you're going to have more than one site, then you want to select the Baby plan, as this plan offers unlimited sites. The Business plan comes with unlimited sites and includes a free dedicated IP, Hostgator's SEO Toolstar add-on, and a free upgrade to a positive SSL certificate. I recommend going with the Hatchling or Baby plan when starting out, and then you can always upgrade to the Business plan as your site traffic and revenue grows. You can upgrade or downgrade to any of the plans at any time. Next, click the Buy Now button on the plan you want to select. You will see the Choose a Domain section. This is where you can search for a domain name for your site or enter a domain name if you already own one. You'll see the search field where you can type in a domain name that you want. Over to the right, you can select a domain extension, for example, .com, .net, .org, and so on. .com is the most popular domain extension, so I'd recommend going with a .com if you can. This is completely up to you. Type in the search field a domain name that you want and just click off to the side or anywhere off to the search field, and it'll let you know if it's available or not. If it's unavailable, it'll say, "Sorry, this domain is unavailable" underneath. If your domain is available, it'll have it selected. If you already have a domain name, just click on the "I already own this domain" and put in your domain name. If you did choose your domain name, you will see the domain privacy protection. You can select or unselect domain privacy. Completely up to you. I do recommend domain privacy, as it'll keep your personal information private so that spammers and telemarketers won't be flooding your email or phone with offers related to your business. If you select domain privacy, it'll show Hostgator's default contact information specifically for this. Highly recommend this. Once you do that, scroll down to the Choose a Hosting Plan section. Now let's add in the Hostgator promo code for the discount if you haven't already. If you click under the billing cycle, you can choose the length of time you want to purchase hosting for. If you haven't already input the Hostgator coupon code, you will see the pricing listed as here. Once you scroll down to the Enter a Coupon Code section and replace the promo code that is there with Cupid60 and scroll back up to the billing cycle, you will now see the new discount being shown to save you money. You can choose to pay monthly, every 3 months, 6 months, 12 months, 24 months, or 36 months. You will see we will save the most money the farther out you purchase your Hostgator hosting for. Next, you want to enter your username. Pick anything you would like. Next, enter a 4-digit PIN that you'd like to use. Make sure to remember this, as this is one of the ways that Hostgator verifies your account if you need to talk to their customer support team. Next, you want to enter your billing information. Over on the right hand side, you will see where you can input your card information or you can pay via a PayPal account. After you do that, scroll down to the Add Additional Services section where you can add any Hostgator add-ons that you would like. All these add-ons are completely optional. You'll see the SSL certificate add-on. Hostgator does come with a free SSL certificate for your site, so this add-on isn't necessary unless you want to upgrade to a positive SSL certificate, which will allow you to show a site security badge on your site if you'd like, and with the positive SSL certificate, you'll have a $10,000 limited guarantee warranty by Komodo. Next, you will see Site Lock Monitoring as the next add-on. This add-on checks your website daily and will notify you immediately if your site has been hacked into and malicious code has been placed into it. Office 365 is the next add-on, and this provides an email address through Outlook from Office 365. Your Hostgator account already comes with email addresses that you can create for free, so I really don't recommend this. Completely up to you though. The next add-on is Site Backup. This will backup your site daily, and you can restore your site to a previous backup with a click of a button with their one-click restore. This add-on can be a good one because if your site gets hacked into or you mess something up while creating it or editing it, you can restore it to the version right before whatever happened took place and everything will be back to normal. I do recommend this option as you never know when you might need it. The next add-on is Hostgator SEO Tools. Hostgator SEO Tools will provide you with reports, insights, and analytics regarding the SEO for your site, and it'll recommend things to do to improve the SEO of your site. It will also report your site to search engines. This add-on isn't really necessary. Next, you'll be at the Enter a Coupon Code section. If you haven't already, replace the promo code that is there with Cupid60 to take advantage of our exclusive Hostgator discount. Now, just scroll down and accept the terms and conditions and click the Checkout Now button. You will now be directed to a thank you page. Hostgator will now email you your Hostgator receipt and your Hostgator billing and cPanel login credentials so you can begin creating your site. That is my Hostgator tutorial on how to create an account with Hostgator. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting tutorial videos. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.